Hello. Good evening and welcome to the 2023 Orchestra Christmas Concert. Sorry, we're running a little bit behind here. As you can tell, we have a large beginner group here. This is the largest beginner group I've had, and I think the largest group overall that we have, and so we're excited to see it growing. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for coming in out tonight. We're going to start with the beginning group, and we're going to play two pieces for you. We're going to play Jingle Bells, and then we're going to play Sleigh Ride in the Park. For Sleigh Ride in the Park, we have some percussionists. Jerry Gavin, and then Kaylin Scott. Kaylin was not in the program, so that's her there. And then we have Carson Fitzner on the piano. So hope you enjoy these. All right, so this is our beginning group. I will say I typically don't do a song that is a whole page for beginners, but this year, since I felt like we could do it, and we pulled it off, and I'm very, very thankful for that. Thank you, Jeff. All right, gotta get to the right place. We're gonna have the Advanced Junior High Orchestra come up. This is a mixture of 7th, 8th, and 9th graders who have been playing for 2 or 3 years. Go ahead and come up. This group has been practicing all semester. We've had several in this group that auditioned for all region, and those names are notated in the program for you there. We're gonna be performing 3 pieces for you. We're gonna be performing Christmas Symphony, and then we're gonna be performing Chant de Noël. It's a French carol, Sing We Now of Christmas, and then we're gonna be performing Bells and Pizzicato. And that one will be just as it's named. We'll have a bell accompaniment part, and they'll be playing all pizzicato, which, if you're not aware, is all plucking. So that'll be fun. One other mention, as you notice, we have had bass players in the beginning group. This is the first year that I've had several bass players. And Levi actually joined this year in the high school group on bass. So he's joining this Advanced Junior High to accompany or to help out with the bass part. So. The last group to be performing is going to be the high school orchestra. So you guys go ahead and come up. This group has been has performed a few different times so far. We performed for the retired teachers luncheon, and we performed for the CEO luncheon that happened yesterday. So they've had a few performing opportunities. We're going to play four pieces for you today. We're going to start with a Sleigh Ride in the Park, a Joyous. A Glimpse of Winter, Joyous Sleigh Ride, Appalachian Sunrise, and Star of Emmanuel. So I hope you enjoy these. They've put in a lot of hard work. I push them every rehearsal. We rehearse the whole class, and so I hope you've been hearing them at home practice. Thank you again for supporting. It takes a lot of hard work to play an instrument, especially a stringed instrument. So thank you again to parents, friends, administrators. We appreciate everybody that supports the students as they're learning. And so we're going to get started here. Thank you. The solo at the end was Henry Kemp, so mentioned there. That piece there became one of the students' favorite pieces this year. It's very beautiful, as you can tell. The last piece we're gonna play is Start of Emmanuel. So the students have worked very hard on this one. It's very, very fast, and it's very interesting. It's very, very complex, so the students have worked very hard. Congratulate them on the hard work. Thank you again for coming tonight. We appreciate all the support, and we will finish up with this one. All right, this concludes our concert. Thank you so much again for coming out tonight. Have a great night, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. See you next time.